Here we are in Dyson's advanced motor manufacturing facilities. We have an in-house engineering team who's developed these motors, and these motors go, for example, in our high-speed vacuum cleaners to develop the very high air watts they need. They go into our hand dryers, where we need to literally scrape water with a high-pressure blade of air off the hands. And they also go into our hair dryers, where we need a very high pressure to dry hair quickly. So now if you follow me, we'll go and see the motor winding facility for the motors, which is here. I don't know if you can see the very fine wires coming down, and then they're spun onto the bobbins. Yeah, there they go. This is our hypodymium digital electric motor. It spins so fast, in fact, at 125,000 RPM, it develops 100,000 G. In fact, we have to develop special software in order to track the speed. This one's quite interesting. It's picking and selecting the shafts. This one's positioning the motors and terminating the ends. This one's interesting because it has four robots attacking each motor, terminating the wires. And then the finished articles are here. That's the finished article. Now, let me go and show you what machines they power. Here we are in a Dyson demo store where you can try out our technology and see how well it works. Now, we're going to launch today a new type of vacuum cleaner. Now, the problem is when you clean homes, you can't actually see most of the dirt, and you can't see the dirt that is very harmful, the very, very fine dust particles. You're vacuuming, but you don't know how effective you're being. Now, that's more important nowadays than ever before because of viruses and fine dust particles. D15 is our most powerful intelligent vacuum cleaner. It has 230 air watts and 60 minutes runtime in low mode. This is Dyson's first vacuum with laser dust technology. It reveals dust particles invisible to the eye. Now, I've got here an LED torch, and I shine it on here, and you can't see any dust particles. This is the thing, they're so small, you can't see them. Now, if I get our new machine with a laser particle detector, there we are, are you ready? Now fire it up. Suddenly, the laser displays all the tiny, tiny dust particles. And as I go across here, when I pull back, you can see that I've removed all the particles. The laser light comes out of this tiny lens, which is a very expensive lens material. And it's 7 millimeters off the floor, but at a 1.5 degree angle down to the floor. So it sends this sheet of light, which picks up on each dust particle and appears to almost the light to wrap around each dust particle, illuminating it. So you can clearly see what the nasties that are there. So you can detect particles you can't see by the human eye, and you can't see them with any kind of torch, but you not only pick them up, but you also record them. You record the size that they were and the numbers at each particle size. The particles come up into the machine and they hit this plate. The number and size are determined acoustically on this plate. Now that's very important because you can see here that it's successfully sizing and counting the numbers at each particle size. This chart shows the accuracy. It matches up to our lab equipment, which costs $150,000. We spent 5 years refining this into a Dyson algorithm, indexing the particles in microns, shown on the screen in real time. The yellow is for particles the size of allergens. Orange is for microscopic dust, and pink is for dust mites, and purple is for sugar and fleas. The V15 also has dynamic load sensing. It has a different setting for the type of floor that you're on. So hard floor, you'll see the brush bar goes less hard. Well, it's a bit harder here on a carpet. You can hear the tone rise. And then when I drop onto the wood floor, it again, the tone drops down again. Now we all know the problem of tangled brush bars with hair wrapped around which won't release itself. Now we've developed an anti-tangle tool that genuinely anti-tangles. So it's cantilevered and it's conical, and the hair is driven to the end and shoots off the end and goes up into the vacuum cleaner. So let me demonstrate that. Here we have some hair on such a big sofa. And you can see that the hair's up in the machine there, can you see it? And there's no hair at all on the brush bar. And I can do an even more extreme demonstration
on a long ribbon.
That might represent a very, very long hair.
Now, we've demonstrated it with a very long ribbon. But on the floor tool, I'll just quickly show you the floor tool, we have these combs, polycarbonate combs, and they comb the hair off the brush bar. And it's interesting because you can see the carbon fiber bristles that we use and the stiffle bristles for brush bar cleaning. And the motor itself is right inside the brush bar. The advantage of that is you get edge-to-edge cleaning and no drive belt. So I'll just demonstrate this. Here on a nice white surface. There we see the hair inside the bin and none on the brush bar. It's really important with vacuum cleaners that you don't blow any fine dust out into the room. Now, people claim to have filters, but they don't always filter the air properly, or they're not properly sealed. Now, I'll just demonstrate that with smoke. So you would expect smoke to pass through some vacuum cleaners, but it won't pass through our vacuum cleaner. So if we could press the smoke on. There, you can see it being collected. There, and up here, there's none being expelled. And a filter needs to be as good as that to prevent fine particles going back out into the room, which can be unhealthy and make the room dusty again. And now I'm going to show you our latest Omniglide vacuum cleaner, which is highly maneuverable. And the cleaner head has two fluffy brush bars, both with carbon fiber bristles. They're necessary to remove the static. Dust sticks to the floor by static, but having carbon fiber bristles, as you would use on a vinyl record cleaner, removes the very fine dust from the floor. And the brush bar has its own motor inside. So there's no belts. And because of that, you get full edge-to-edge cleaning. There's no need for a belt. Now you can, it has the most extraordinary maneuverability. And it's very light and effortless to use. And finally, I want to show you our Outsized vacuum cleaner. And these are for cleaning homes or bigger homes more quickly, because it's got a very wide cleaner head and a very big capacity bin. But it comes with two cleaner heads, so you can fit the laser detector cleaner head to it. And as you see here, there they are. There are those tiny, tiny dust particles. And there you can see they've all gone. And it's got a 1.7 litre bin. Now, we invented this format of vacuum cleaner, putting the motor up here, balanced by the lithium-ion batteries, so you have the weight in your hand, and then no weight at all at the cleaner head. By the way, we also invented carbon fiber bristles to pick up fine dust from floors. And we've invented the laser so that you can see and pick up the very, very tiny particles on the floor. Here we are, there. Here we are, we're detecting all the dust particles. And we're picking them up. There's some there. As you can see, I picked them all up. And there we are. And I picked them all up. And now you can see that here. There's no hiding the dust. So it's a really most efficient, most effective way to clean your home. And it's so quick and easy because of the format of the weight up here in your hand. But come and see the technology in one of our stores or one of our virtual stores online. Thank you and goodbye.